For a cheap place to buy coins with a reliable service, make sure to check out Golda.com. You can use SWAG1 to get 5% off your total.
Alright, so I wasn't recording this yet. It's from my, this, like, I was just chilling in my room making foot drafts, yeah. But check this out, yeah. This was a 91 rated foot draft. I recorded off camera. Check that shit out. Look how many 90 rated players I got. 91 rated, 99 chem. 8, 90 rated play. Wait, is that 8? I'm pretty sure it's 8. And then once I add the manager, it doesn't make a difference. It just turns 191. Jeez, I just did it again. Boom! And then the formation is 3-4-2-1. So we're gonna go with that straight away. Captains, baby, who have we got? We got the 93 Suarez, which is so hard to come by. Now we're gonna go straight down the goalkeeper and
what is this? What is it, Silvers? Silvers, really? Next goalkeeper.
What? Bravo! Bravo is my best. Oh, I need that 90 rated goalkeeper. All right, so centre backs, who are we going to get? And the first centre back, we get PK, which is decent, 86 rated centre back. Next centre back, oh, it's a big one. It's 95 goals, and we're going to take him straight away. The next centre back, baby. Ramos? What? Yo, that's a lit defense. That's a lit defense. All right, right mid, baby. Who are we going to. Oh, it's taking Bale a while to load up. And we got some decent options, but we're going to go with Hulk because we need Bale there, realistically. And we get 95 in the after, so boom, we're going to pick him. Yo, this is a solid ass foot drag. All right, so the next centre mid isn't the greatest, but fuck yeah, we're just going with rating with Arteta. Alright, so left mid, who are we gonna get? Nothing. Oh, fire! 90 rated! He's going on the bench because we're gonna play Neymar there. Hopefully, we get him on the bench. And the next position, we get the dead Ronaldo. Okay, we're gonna take. This is a tough decision. I think I'm just gonna have to go with the Neymar. I'm pretty sure I have to go with him. And then in right forward, oh, a 99. Bruv! We just need 91 rated. We just need a Messi, a decent centre mid, and we've got this in the bag. So we're just going to go straight with rating with Di Maria. Right, next position. 95 Benzema and Mascherano. Oh, which one do I take right here? Oh, you know what? I've got a decent striker, but I'm going to have to go with Benzema here, man. All right, so we go with Mkhitaryan or Rafi, yeah. I'm going to go with Rafi, yeah, just in case I get a higher rating Mkhitaryan. Next position, baby, and we're just going to go with the Buffon, I guess. Okay, so the two attack, we need the big one. 98 Ronaldo, and I play him. What the fuck? We're just going to take Ronaldo because we legit need him in this team. So boom, we put him there, swap them round. Bang, bang, bang. Wait, let me swap Suarez around with the Arteta and it goes up my chemistry. Oh, who do I go for? Rating or do I go for chem? I think I'm going to have to go with the Suarez and swap Suarez out for Di Maria. It goes up by 3 chems. Does this change anything? No, it doesn't. What do I do? Bro, this is a high rated ass team. Okay, so we're going to go with the Pedro because I think that'll get us the most chemistry, if I'm not mistaken. It goes up by 1. It goes by, no, I lose a rating. Oh, no. And dead play, are you kidding me? Not now. Oh my God, it's over. The dream is over. It has to be surely at least a 191. But no, I must make this a 192. This is a 189. This is a 189. No. Look at this shit. This should be a 192. All right, I need the manager to at least get me this 191. Come on. It's 92 rated. It's 92 rated, but I haven't got the cap. No. Come on, save me. This can't be a 191. Come on. It's a 192. Oh, shit. No way. It's a 192. Oh, my God. No. Oh, fuck, I broke everything. I broke my chair in the light. Oh, fuck. But I need like a 192. How do I celebrate this shit? Skydive. I'm a skydive for shit. That's how you celebrate a 192, baby. You think I'm lying? You think I'm not telling the truth?
Be right back.